So here I am in the box room of Cedarwood Road, age 18, trying to write a perfect song for a perfect girl called Allison Stewart. Keeps telling me she's not interested in perfect, which I guess means I'm in for a chance.
Reasons to doubt, but if there is a light.